My name is Professor Frank Martin here at the University of Central Lancashire. I hold a chair in Biosciences and I'm Biosciences theme lead in the School of Pharmacy and Biomedical Sciences. My primary area of research is the development of spectrochemical approaches, infrared or Raman, in an emerging field called biospectroscopy. This interdisciplinary approach involves sensor-based analysis of material such as tissue or blood and processing of complex data sets. Current projects include screening or diagnosis of cancers and neurodegenerative diseases, toxicology and environmental sciences, and plant biology towards food security. My research group has shown that this approach can screen or diagnose in blood, plasma or serum for many cancers with a remarkably high sensitivity and specificity, in excess of 90%, and this far exceeds that of conventional approaches. We've shown in work published in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences USA that we can discriminate various forms of dementia. Correct diagnosis informs appropriate clinical management. Our future efforts will translate these technologies to point-of-care settings.